Who are you?
Arya Stark.
Tell me about Arya Stark's family.
Her father was Eddard Stark. Her mother was Catelyn Stark. She had one sister, Sansa, and four brothers. Rob, Bran, Rickon, and a half-brother, Jon.
And where are they now?
They may be dead for all a girl knows.
The five pups, one for each of the Stark children. The direwolf is a sigil of your house.
Doesn't mean Lady, does he?
No, not Lady. Lady didn't bite anyone. She's good!
I've got to go.
This direwolf skin is on my floor. Come and see.
Winterfell is our home. It's ours. And Arya's, and Bran's, and Rickon's. Wherever they are, it belongs to our family. We have to fight for it.
You're a Stark of Winterfell. You know our words.
Winter is coming.
Jon, a raven came from the Citadel. A white raven. Winter is here.
I wasn't drowning. I was home.
How do we get Rickon back?
We'll never get him back.
We can't give up on our brother.
I lie awake all night, thinking about how they died.
Rob is gone, but House Stark is not.
A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell, and I'm going home.
We know no king, but the king in the north whose name is Stark.
Show them how it feels to lose what they love.
I'd kill them all. Every one of them. I'm gonna kill them all.
My name is Arya Stark. I want you to know that.
I'm Sansa Stark of Winterfell. This is my home, and you can't frighten me.
The last thing you're ever going to see is a Stark smiling down at you as you die.
I'm the three-eyed raven.
The world's three-eyed raven, bro. I didn't have time to learn.
I
can't control anything.
We don't take back the North, we'll never be safe.
It can't be everyone you want to kill. Are you sure you're not forgetting someone?
Oh, go! Follow your commander!
Jon Snow avenged the Red Wedding. He is the White Wolf.
The North remembers.
Sansa is your sister.
I'm your brother. I have to protect you.
He's my brother.
I'm going to miss you.
He's my brother. He'll keep me safe. I trust him.
I'll protect you. I promise.